Hello everyone! Welcome back to my channel. Again, I'm Paul Castillo of Casparofing Channel. And for today's video, syempre, i-house tour ko kayo dito sa aming official residence sa Cavite City. So tara, samahan niyo ako. You and me stuck on the ocean now. Nothing but waves and they're spilling in. I wanna dry up but you just keep on going, don't you? I don't even know how we got here. All my reasoning have disappeared. I wanna bury the hatchet and find the way back to our home, our home, our home. We don't have to drift inside this dome. I will not let us fade away. It's not a price I wanna pay, and it's not too late. No, we lost our purpose, chasing all that surplus. You were all that I need. I feel that we can break free. We can still go back there to a place with no cares. We can turn this ship around. We can turn this ship around. All the way back home. Chasing all that we do not care. Chasing all that we don't have. Chasing all that. Could be ourselves, didn't have much, but nevertheless, we were true to each other. But now we don't even bother. I remember you being hopeful, but the tall waves have worn us down, and slowly we are drowning. That's why you need to come with me, with me, with me. Turn around 180 degrees and cross the sea. I will not let us fade away. It's not a price I wanna pay, and it's not too late. No, we lost our purpose. Siyempre, isa sa mga criteria na kinoconsider namin sa titirahan namin ay unang-una, siyempre, kailangan ay parking. So, yan. So, kailangan may parking kami kasi yung sasakyan ko pag pumupunta ako rito at saka yung shuttle at saka yung service ng mga staff ko, kailangan merong parking. So yun ang kinoconsider namin at yun ang pinaka-importante sa lahat. Pangalawa, syempre kailangan meron siyang electric line. So dapat may kuryente na siya at saka water line. So dito, pwede mag-park kasi dito dalawang kotse. Yan. Tapos, medyo marumi pa. Nagagarden sila. Actually, may ampalaya kami. Sayang naman, ba't pinutol yung mga ampalaya? Ay, malunggay pala. Bakit kaya pinutol yung malunggay? Oo nga, so sayang naman, ang ganda ng malunggay. So yun, may parking at saka may source kami ng tubig. Swerte na rin dahil nung nakuha namin yung property na to. Ay, saka by the way pala, dito sa block na to, dalawang bahay lang to magkatabi. So nasa end kami. Swerte rin namin nung nakuha namin to kasi nung naghanap kami ng RFO or yung Ready for Occupancy. Diba? So RFO na nakuha namin to. Ito yung aming address, Block 31, Lot 1, Westwood Highlands. So yan, welcome to our official residence in Cavite City. So syempre, pagpasok mo ay meron kaming maliit na sala. So yan. And then, patay na muna natin yung TV. Ah, hindi, wag na. Si Kuya Kim naman yan. So, meron kaming maliit na sala. Tapos, meron kaming sofa na maliit. Yan. Hayahay. At saka, syempre, meron na rin tong cable. At saka, syempre, yung aming bahay, meron na siyang cable. Naka-cable ready na rin siya. Tapos, meron kami ditong maliit na dining table. So, yun. Actually, yung table na to, good for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good for 6. Anin to, kasi tatlong dalawang safety, isang engineer, dalawang engineer, tapos yung driver. So, yun. May bakante pang isa. Tapos yung ref, meron kaming ref. So yan, di ba? Meron pang tilapia, wala nang laman. Paubos na yung laman kasi nga, paubos na. At saka hindi lang doon, ang pinakamaganda rito ay pakinawin mo lang chandelier natin. Yan. May chandelier na kami na may kasamang ipis. Yan, masisipag maglinis yung tao rito. Kami ditong toilet and bath. Yan, CR namin. So, medyo hindi pa ganun kalinis kasi busy yung tagalinis namin. Tapos dito sa likod, ginawa namin dirty kitchen. Ayun, kayo naman dyan. Yan, yung cook namin. Ngayon lang siya nagpakita sa camera, mahihayin yan. Ano yung luto mo?
Adobong paa po.
Ayan, may adobong paa. So, yan. Tapos, kailangan meron kaming rules. Sige mo naman, maghugas ng pinggan. Magsasaing. O, yan. Jello, Darwin. Mga schedule na yan. Tagaluto, tagalaba, at saka tagapamalingki. Oops! Ayan, pag-akyat, mayroon kami dito ng sticker na work hard, give your best, you can do this, success is earned, dream big, never give up, focus, do what you love, what you do, stay humble. So, yung pinaka-importante sa lahat. So, tara, dumako tayo sa taas, mayroong mga sampay, mga sampay dyan. Ang sarap dito kasi presko. Kaya nga, nung tinignan namin to, maganda siya dahil unang-una malapit sa mall, malapit sa grocery, tapos malapit sa hospital, tapos presko, hindi siya maingay. So, ito yung room ng acting mga staff. Ayan, so, Engineer Jello dyan. Tapos yung mga site office staff yan. Dyan. Ako, dito ako pag... Pag umuwi ako rito, pupunta ako ng Cavite. Pag inaabot ako ng gabi, dito na ako natutulog. So yun, di ba? May gubat. Ayan. Press ko dito. Pwede mo itong buksan. Press ko yung hangin. Farm kasi yung likod nito. So yun. Dito ako natutulog pag nagawi ako rito sa Cavite. Maganda rito. Tapos yun, sagana kami sa ilaw. Yung ilaw namin, pa iba-ibang color yan. Ayan o. Ayan, di ba? Nag-iiba-ibang color yan. So yun, tara. So sana nagustuhan nyo ang aming maliit na bahay. O, ba't dala kong unan? Tara, nadala ko yung unan eh. Yung ilaw, di pa napatay. Ito, maganda pakagawa, tubular. Tapos, okay naman. At wali ito, ano lang to ah. Nung nabili to, tingin ko, wala pa itong mga division eh. Flat pa lang to. Tapos, nag-division na lang sila ng Hardy Flex. So, yun. Pero naka-coblite lahat yan. Ganda lang kasi naka-coblite. Ayan. Yan yung mga pang malakasang ilaw namin, di ba? Ang ganda. Tahimik dito. Maganda. So, yun. Andiyan si Engineer Demetrio. Kawai naman dyan din. Kawai daw. Yan. Wala kaming gawa kasi maulan. So, that's end of the video. And I hope nagustuhan nyo yung aming house tour sa aming official residence dito sa Cavite City. At yun, yun this channel. Siyempre, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell para film kayo sa aming channel. Please visit www.casper.com.ph for Casper Security Incorporated in our Facebook page. And remember, when it comes to your safety, there's no equipment anywhere but the best. Always find the right fitting contractor with a long track record in terms of good product, good price, and good service. Safety is your next week. Yahoo!